Do you even have the money that captain is asking for, Philip?
The king was generous. He gave me everything we need for the job at hand.
That kind of money would have got us a long way from Sherwood, Robert.
It wouldn't have made up for the loss of my lands, though. I'd like to see what else the king gave you, Philip.
Here, if it makes you happy.
A brooch. And letters of introduction. Very good. Keep them safe.
If our ship's fast and sturdy, we can reach Mirabeau and get the queen out before the king's army arrives and battle starts. It'll be tight, though.
Well, we have to if we want to live, Tuck. If we fail, the king will hunt us down. Right, there's hands waving at us. Stop the cart. Let's have a proper look.
That can't be our ship.
I think it is. Yes, that's the one he's pointing to.
Rotten wood. I can smell it. That looks like it's going to sink. I don't want to get on.
No, I don't blame you. They say drowning's a terrible way to go.
Scarlet's right. We could have bought our own ship.
I'm sure it's sturdier than it looks.
I'm afraid to say I've seen driftwood that looks more seaworthy, Philip.
Then you'd better pray for us, Tuck. Right. There is good news and bad.
Let it up, Scarlet, my friend.
You better give us the good news. It'll take our minds off Scarlet being sick.
We won't have to put up with this for much longer. The coast is in sight.
Tuck must have been praying extra hard. Thank the Lord.
You said there was bad news, Philip.
There's the storm. It's getting much worse. That's why we're being thrown about the place.
So much for prayer. When will it really hit us? Does Hans know?
That's the really bad news. He wants everyone on deck. This could be really bad.
Enough to sink us.
He just said we'd better get on deck. Let's go.
Where is everyone? There should be a crew fighting the storm.
Have faith, Robert. They'll be about their work.
Oh, I don't think they will, Tuck. Look!
That boat they tow behind the ship. I always did wonder what it was for, and now I know. It's for abandoning their passengers. Well done, De Nicolet.
And just how is this my fault?
You chose the man, agreed to his terms, and look where it's got us.
The coast is within distance. You can see the lights. We might yet reach it.
Think again, Tuck. We really do need a prayer right now.
We need to swim. Not waste time praying. This ship is sinking.
Jump into that raging sea? You must be joking.
No, she's not joking, John, and she's right. We jump and we stay as a group and keep pushing toward the shore. Bring Scarlet.
Are you mad? We'll die.
No, we'll die if we stay because this ship will drag us down. Now, come on. Everyone keep together and keep Scarlet afloat. I have to get those documents from the cabin. I'll join you as soon as I have them. Now jump! Robert, you did... Jump!
I can't!
No, you have to go! Go! I can see the others. You can make it to them.
We'll go together, Philip!
Look, credentials from the king are my responsibility. If we don't have them, we're lost. Jump and get to the others. I'll be right behind you.
I can't swim!
Well, then this is a hell of a time to learn! Right, let's get the credentials and I'll help you. Stay with me and we'll get in. We'll be all right.
No, I'll sink.
No, you won't. You will float. We both will. It's going down. No, forget the documents. We have to go now or we're dead men for sure. Robert, look at me. Trust me.
I do.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Then jump!